The Scottish Gaelic word of the day today is Tobhta. Tobhta. It means a ruin, like a ruined house. You see a lot of these in the Highlands and Islands where a former thatched house has been let go and there's no longer any thatch on it, just the stone walls remain. Rukig mo henith on some Tobhta shin. My grandfather was born in that ruined house.